Okay, we're at what?
We are at 3604 Cameron Boulevard. Come okay. On up.
This is the grandiose.
We are going to give you the great tour. I'm Stephanie. I'm
one time. Guide. Just one time.
Welcome.
Wow, look at
there
this.
There are the nice high ceilings and the lovely
you could skydive from them.
You could. I would not recommend it. We did not buy insurance on you for this trip.
Okay, good.
Walk this way. To the right, I believe.
Down the hallway here.
This is where the children will be staying. I am not a child anymore. I'm an adult. Three bedrooms.
Yay! Big sleepover. Charlie says, do we get to have a sleepover? I said, yeah, you get a 7-day sleepover.
And then you get one every night, yes.
So yeah, 7 days of sleeping over in this crazy three bears kind of room.
Exactly. Here we have another bedroom.
Ah, parental unit.
Where Christopher and Stephanie will be staying.
Awesome, beautiful.
Which has a Jack and Jill bathroom.
Okay, Jack and Jill.
Jack and Jill.
They didn't fall for no reason.
And the shower's behind them.
They're beautiful. Wainscoting.
And then you come into where I will be staying.
You have pelicans.
I have pelicans.
How could you
find
me? I
feel like it's very southern. And then we're going to keep going this way into what is known as the media room.
Ah, where I'll probably set things up.
And we've got
this is where I'm having a sleepover.
Right here? Yeah, it's pretty
I'll
cool.
I'll probably end up sleeping in here more often than you realize.
Pretty cool. We have another wet bar.
Which is more important
good.
For my room.
And then,
what?
Beautiful.
Come on out on this level,
there's a washer and dryer.
There is a washer and dryer.
Beautiful.
In case you should
have to dirty some things.
Have to dirty a few things. And then we have the swimming pool.
Yay, because we're not close enough to a major water sport source.
Well, you really should have both.
And looks like there's, that's, we'll be up there momentarily.
And we have a grill.
A grill?
And kind of a backyard.
Yeah, that's enough.
The kind without grass.
It's just, it's a meager little place.
It's just a meager little place for the week. I don't like to go flashy.
What?
Will you shut the door? Okay, we'll shut the door. She's not very good at shutting doors, by the way.
She's not good at being on camera.
Would you like to take, did you already take video of the washer?
Oh, the washer dryer support.
Which also leads way into a half bath.
Half bath? Well, this is bigger than my whole bath.
Yes, me too.
I'll take
me
a half too. Bath
not
this size.
Twice the size. And then this is entering into sort of a suite, if you will.
Ah.
Bathroom, which we will all be sharing.
Awesome.
Very hip-hop, hippity-the-hippity-the-hip-hop, you don't stop.
Okay.
On down the hallway to a closet.
A big old closet. Yay.
I don't use closets.
Oh, we know this. Have you already thrown? Oh, you haven't gone to get your clothes. Are you just bringing?
Yet. I'm bringing them in trash bags.
Yeah, I was gonna say, please do not spend any time folding them.
Do you know why?
Because
the laundry basket is too full. Now, if you notice, step in. You have doors also.
So we have zero privacy.
Area.
Awesome.
Well, you guys have three kids, so do you?
Yeah, we're used to it.
Do
yeah.
Do it? No, I'm kidding.
So there's the waterway. So Allison can pretend she's still a lifeguard.
She is. Yes. Just don't let her jump through the window.
Okay.
Please.
We'll do.
Little
chaise.
Which will remind her of her bedroom at home.
Guaranteed not to be used since it's white.
Alright,
we're going to go off this main floor.
We are on the second level, which we do have an elevator.
Ah.
We are going to go up the stairs because they are beautiful.
Yes, I love the little lighthouse.
Yeah.
Very nice. I mean, these ceilings are crazy tall.
Since we looked at bedrooms first, go this way.
Okay.
We've got the elevator, we have another half bath.
Which is still bigger than both of our bathrooms put together.
Still bigger than both of them together. And very high ceilings. And this is...
I mean basketball ceilings. This is a small gymnasium that they converted into a bedroom.
It's very large. In fact...
Wow.
Look at this. The van is very fun. And this is the bathroom.
This would be the gym locker room.
This would actually be the like bigger than my family room.
Yeah. It's got a pool.
It has a pool, and it also has a place to actually shower.
Awesome.
So you can swim, and then you can do your aerobics in the actual shower.
And then this is the private room.
This is the
private screen room.
Which is actually maybe the size, of my bathroom.
Hold on.
I mean,
especially if you've got to let go of some chili and you need some air space, this is the place for it.
This is why we gave it to Dad.
Love
you,
Dad.
All right. We have...
Oh, okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Can you
one
see?
More. Yes.
Can you see?
And then this is our living room.
Ah.
The kitchen.
Good choice. Are you selling this place, too?
You'll
take money if someone offers.
It is on the market. I mean, if someone's willing to pay.
Okay.
I accept diamonds.
There's like the food storage unit.
Table that will seat all
table.
Of us so we can all join together and dine together. Wink, wink, wink. Okay.
This is our sitting room.
Looking down into the...
Oh, that's right.
Oh, yeah. See, we got to get that hole.
Again, no skydiving.
Okay. No bungee jumping.
Light fixture.
Love the light fixture.
It's very mom.
I like this. This is this area up here. This
yes.
little nook up here is where I will be spending most of my time.
It's
because
where
the second wet bar is.
Yes, it is. And I think that might actually be a good place. We should probably put a lawn chair.
That should
in
be
the
like
corner.
A private club. Yeah.
Yes.
We need to put. We need to like corral this off so kids can't
like
even come
baby
up.
Baby gate.
Yeah.
We can do that.
All right.
There's also games.
So,
yeah. Let's go on out to the deck.
Okay.
Okay. I'm probably not the person to go grocery shopping though.
Since she doesn't eat.
I don't really cook.
Rocking chairs.
All screened in, bugless.
I know. And a dining table. And it has access via both doors.
As you can see, exits on both sides. Do a little stewardess move for me. You can see exits on both ends of the deck.
There are exits on both ends of the deck. And please note behind me, if you feel like jumping, just make sure you cut a slit through.
Oh, this would be nice. They should have seriously just made that like a 10-foot pool and put a diving board up here.
That would have been nice. We could try it.
No, we can't make it a 10-foot anymore. I think we'd have to dig.
Alright, so now.
Now we're going to go up one more level because there's one more to go.
The elevator does not go up there, though.
Yeah. We've said things about the elevator not going to the top floor before.
To make sure you get another view.
Oh, I see. See, drunkenness hidden by palms.
Whoa, no. And you're not even drunk yet.
Are you?
No, that was just a sandal thing.
Maybe you are.
I should have been.
And
see, I like this. Look at this. This is the cigar area.
Which...
Oh. Pre-colded.
It's pre-chilled. We've got some lamps. Oh, look at this thing. It's fun.
It's like hammered.
Yeah.
That's nice. And this would be all the stemware would be if we lived here.
Yes, and our liquor.
Right.
Because I drink liquor most of the time.
Well, let's get this view before it rains.
Okay, ready? And come out.
And the reveal.
Oh. Please note the ocean straight in front of us.
Well, I mean, there's some houses in the way, but they can be avoided.
But technically, it is in front of us.
It is.
I did not lie about that.
No.
It is not to the side.
Another dining table. This is where all the pirates sit up.
Christian likes to play cards so much.
But this is where I will spend the majority or bulk of my time, I think. Mm-hmm. That in the bathtub.
Please don't use the trees to climb downstairs. Use the steps.
No, Allison's the only one guilty of that. And that's only on entrances. And yet another great place to dive one is not good enough for you.
If they had made it maybe perhaps a little deeper, probably would have been a good
idea. Yeah, not a bad little view.
And it's very pretty right now because it is a little gray, but kind of dark. But you're right, you kind of get the impression that maybe the Black Pearl
that's a pirate.
The ocean
it's a pirate cove.
Arr.
So this is the house. This is the very tippy top. We've gone from the bottom to the top, people.